Horticulture is such a broad subject, so it covers everything from greenhouses to landscaping, and so even if you don't know what you want to do, it's going to open up all the doors to different careers or show you the different options. And if you do know what you want to do, then it gives you all the practical experiences to succeed in that. My name is Robin Troyleave, and I just graduated from Vancouver Island University for their Horticulture Technician Foundation program. So I actually want to get into ecological restoration. Having a foundation in horticulture actually allows me to know a lot about plant ID and identification, botany, soil science, so actually like learning the nutritions of both native soils and urban soils. And this program gives you all the hands-on experience rather than just all the book work. We learn like the background information on everything, and then we actually go out and apply it to real life plants. I love how knowledgeable they are on the subject, but they're also so willing to take all the time that you need to learn the material, and any additional questions that you have or any experiments that you want to do or anything like that, they are right there to help you. They're just very, very cool people who just want to set you up for the best in your future careers.
I really wanted to do something a little bit different, and the horticulture program really spoke to me. My name's Trevor Avender. I just graduated from the Horticulture Foundations program at Vancouver Island University. We always had our hands on doing stuff when we were in class, and we learned a very large scope of the field. We dipped our toes in a lot of pools. I'm an alumni of VIU already. I did the recreation and tourism program, and I really liked the experience I had. I really liked the enthusiasm of the teachers. That was apparent really early on. They really liked teaching. They liked showing us things. They were really knowledgeable about every aspect that they were in charge of. We were busy. I'm a lot more focused on the landscaping side of it rather than the production or the greenhouse work, but it was still really interesting learning about that side of it too, where the plants that I'm putting in the ground are coming from. I'm very pleased with the program. It was a lot of fun. There's a lot of really nice people, students and teachers, and it's really prepared me for work in the real world.